Hello guys, today we'll do another BODMAS problem, simplification problem. First we'll do a demo solution. Watch closely. 6 minus 6 into 6 minus 6. 6 minus 6 is equal to 0 into 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. And then answer is 0. But this is not right answer, because we do not follow the we didn't follow the BODMAS rule. Here is the BODMAS rule. First you have to do bracket of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction, division and multiplication side by side, addition and multiplication also side by side. Both you can do either addition or subtraction first. Here bracket and of is absent, only multiplication and subtraction. So first we'll do multiplication according to the BODMAS rule. 6 into 6, 36. Then we will do only the remaining subtraction part. 6 minus 4 is 36 minus 36 is equal to 42. So 6 minus 42 is equal to minus 36. It is the right answer. If you have another opinion, comment it, please.